And he swings and grounds it back to Marshall. Goes under his glove, hits the fence, and Santana's safe. Is that the craziest thing you've ever seen? A broken bat, and the ball hits the bat lying in the middle of the infield.
Well, the bat stops the pitcher from fielding it. And watch. Boom. On the steamroll.
Like a pinball game. Under the glove, off the bat, off the glove. Everybody's safe. The craziest hit Santana will ever get.
No, it's one of the craziest hits I've ever seen.
And maybe that's exactly the break the Mets need.
Are you saying it is written?